Right, over to Maharashtra now. Ending days of speculation on who would take up the coveted post of the Maharashtra Chief Minister. Devendra Fadnavis was elected the legislature party leader by the BJP yesterday. But BJP's former ally, the Shiv Sena, is still in a quandary whether to join the BJP, accept its position as a lesser partner, or to sit in the opposition and stay out of power for another 5 years. Sources tell Headlines today that the BJP is ready to form a minority government with the support of independents and smaller parties. However, the door has not yet been closed to the Shiv Sena. Shiv Sena had earlier openly voiced its desire to form a coalition government with the BJP. They now say that they will wait for the swearing-in of the new chief minister, which takes place on Friday, before taking a final call on supporting the government.